Increasing load and support at campus chilling station. Chilling station number 3 is a composite, steel, and concrete structure located on campus at the University of Texas at Austin. The UT cooling tower's internal water system, previously made of steel, was replaced with FRP composites, but the columns and beams supporting this cooling system were exhibiting excessive deflection and were subsequently deemed unsafe. Even though the original cooling tower was replaced, the original steel and concrete structure, with red brick masonry walls at various locations, remains intact. Engineering contractor Stanley Consultants tapped QuakeWrap to restore the load-carrying capacities of the deteriorated columns and beams. The columns and beams were cleaned of spalled concrete and wrapped with glass FRP panels. The annular space was filled with epoxy grout, with additional glass FRP installed on the outside of the composite panels to ensure encapsulation. One of the challenges of this project was the replacement of the decorative facade that is built into the tower as part of the overall campus architecture. Two options were included in the proposal. One, to remove and reinforce the original facade, then reinstall it once repairs are finished. And the other, to create a whole new, stronger facade using the spire form system from QuakeWrap. This $1.3 million project was also coordinated to begin as soon as campus let out for the break to minimize interruption with student activities on campus. For more information on this and other large campus repair work, including tunnel and cooling tower repairs, visit the QuakeWrap website today or call us.